Yo, what's up, everybody? What's up, what's up? This is your boy, Jonah, and I'm back, y'all, with another video and also another Common Sense Eye-Opening Meshes. Today, I'm going to talk about, you know, and I just want to say, you know, I am not married any women's in the base of the system. Okay, I just want to use my name, man. You know, I'm just happy that y'all know, and I'm just keep it real and keep it good with you all. I am not marry these type of women's, even black women's, Mexican, Chinese. I don't care. I not marry any women's the base of the system. It's never happening. Okay, and I don't want God's people to marry these type of women's the base of the system. Okay. And I'm just have to keep it real with y'all, okay? And now, first thing this, before I go forward, if you are the kind of person or not spiritual, this message is not for you. If you are the kind of person that's like, you think everything's a game, everything's a joke, this message is not for you. If you are the kind of person, you know, have a nerve to offend my videos, this message is not for you. If you are the kind of person, you know, that's like, you know, you have a nerve to talk about, stop making them videos. This message is not for you. If you are the kind of person, continue playing games with your life. This message is not for you. If you are the kind of person, continue, you want to marry this person in your way. This video and this topic and this video and this message is not for you. Okay. Now I'm going to talk about, you know, why I'm doing videos, you know, to encourage God's people not to marry type of witness the base of the system, okay? But you gotta understand this, what's really going on, you know, about the system, the situation, man. You know, most sisters out there, you know, she want benefits for the system, the white man's system, okay? I'm not racist anything, you know, so, you know, and I just want you to, you just something you need to understand this, man. You know what's really going on, you know, behind closed doors or something, you know what I'm saying? And they got some few sisters out there, you know, want the balance of the system because she want a power over us. You see what I'm saying? She want the power over man. She want to do everything she wants over the man. You know what I'm saying? She don't want the man to do, you know what I'm saying? She don't want the man to be authority. You know what I'm saying? And the more crazy about it is she not seeing us as the head. You know what I'm saying? She not even see none of that. You know? She not even deeper to the Bible. And she, most sisters read the Bible, or most sisters are ain't. You know? Because she not, you know what I'm saying? She not even seeing us, man. It's the head, not the tail, you know what I'm saying? And, you know, she not going to see none of that stuff. She just going to see herself. She want to be a leader, you know what I'm saying? And that's what system is all about. She want the balance of the system or something, you know what I'm saying? If your brothers want to get married to the sisters, you know, black or white, Chinese or Mexican, or, you know what I mean, different races, you know what I'm saying? You know, like I say, I'm not raised anything, so, you know, if you marry the type of sister, man, she not even think about you, like talking about. She want to take advantage of you. She want to took all your cash, money, everything, you know what I'm saying? And also, if you get her pregnant, okay, if you get her pregnant, and she gonna file child support on you, you know, she probably not gonna let you know about it. You know what I'm saying? She not gonna let you know about it, and she gonna go to the court. She sneak out, going to court, and all that. You know what I'm saying? And you know, she wanna file child support. You know, she wants some of your cash. You know, and some of your brothers out there are million belly. You know, some of y'all have a thousand, trillion, some dollars, and all that stuff though. You know, and you want to marry to the sister, you know, and she will, you know, and, you know, she, you know, most sisters out there want to marry to a rich guy, He's a millionaire, you know what I'm saying? He got thousands of fifty money, you know, and she making baby, and also she gonna put child support, and she wanna divorcing you, you know what I'm saying? And you know she make your life lemon hell, you know what I'm saying? And this is real. It's happening on Hollywood. It happened on Hollywood. So And I'm just have to show you what's really going on with Jenny Jackson, man. You know, Jenny Jackson, I heard about, she want to leave their marriage, you know. She 50 years old, though. I heard her on Wrangle TV War about Jenny Jackson want to leave that guy and go to the next guy, something like that. And she having a baby with that guy, you know, and... This brother, you know, he's a straighten up simps, you know what I'm saying? And he think the women love him all of a sudden, though, you know. Don't get me wrong. I don't know if he love her or not. And I'm just have to say he love her, but she not even love him. She just love him for money. You know what I'm saying? That's the part what I'm talking about, you know what I'm saying? And, you know, this message, man, for minister, for brothers out there, do not marry this type of women as the base of the system, because... If you married a different type of sister, the base of the sister, man, your life is gonna be living hell, man. She's gonna put you in a hot box or something. You see what I'm saying? And now, let's get back with Jenny Jackson, man. Jenny Jackson, you know, she plan on divorce the guy. I really don't know. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna go find out and see. Crack me when I'm wrong, though. You know. So all I heard is, you know. She, you know what I'm saying? She leave that guy to go to the next man. She wanna marry twice or three times. I don't know. You know what I mean? And she have a child with the first man, you know, and she leave that guy and go to the next guy. She wanna marry again and leave that guy alone, though. She probably divorce him already, though. You know what I'm saying? And see, that's really just really turns me off, pisses me off, man. You know, that's how women do. Why all women want to divorce that guy so much, man? It just don't make no damn sense, you know? Because even Yahuwah, God the Most High, he hate divorce. He really does. He hate divorce, you know? If you divorce your husband, you know, if you want to marry to the next guy, that means you commit adultery. That means you is a whore. You see what I'm saying, y'all? And this is what the system is all about, you know? And I'm just dang the Most High, man, not to be part of that kind of stuff, though. You know what I'm saying? If I part of that stuff, if I married to somebody that based on the system, man, I'm in trouble, man. I want to end up in the hot box, man. You know, and the woman trying to take authority over me like crazy, man. You know what I'm saying? She want to do everything wrong. Took my money in my pocket. I came and do nothing. And guess what? It's never happening. I am not going to marry anybody based on the system, especially who don't have God in their life. My gosh, I got to say it, man. I got to say it. I am not wasting my time married to sign up the base of the system to get married. I am not married to nobody based on the system. Those who don't know the Most High. You know what I'm saying? If I marry the type of sisters out there, the base of the system, I'm in serious trouble. You know what I'm saying? If I get one sister pregnant, you know what I'm saying? And, you know, if I get everybody pregnant, I'm in trouble. She want to put child support on me. They took all my money. I want to be homeless. You know what I'm saying? But it's never happening. You know what I mean? So, and I'm just had to keep it real. And I'm just had to be real honest with that. You know what I'm saying? God want me to do this video and just encouraging you all. Do not marry a sister that based on a system, man. You know, because she benefits the white people, man. The white people just give her a pass to do everything she wants. You know what I'm saying? She want to do everything she wants to protect herself. You know what I'm saying? And, you know, and it's just crazy. That's how the world we is. You know what I'm saying? She want to do everything they want. She expect the guy to give her what she wants. You know what I'm saying? If you don't give her what she wants, she want to divorce you and put you in child support and everything. Especially you get her pregnant. Those who don't have a baby, you're lucky. Don't make it a baby unless she is loyal to you. Okay, y'all brothers need to use your common sense and pull some on game. Sharpen your pencil, man. This is real out here. You know what I'm saying? This is real. This is real, 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 man. This is not funny. This is not hot. People think everything's a hot. You know what I'm saying? But it's not hot. This is real, you know? Now, let me tell you something about the system, folks. Okay? If you're married to someone, you know, based on the system, okay? We are black brothers, okay? We are brothers, and we're not able to do anything. You're not going to, you know what I'm saying? You're not going to make the girl to follow your rules and all that stuff. You're not able to do everything you want, though. You want to follow her rules because she got a system, you know what I'm saying? And she got the power. Like I already told you in the beginning, she got the power. But, you know what I'm saying? If you got the system, if you married to the system, man, you're not able to be a leader no more. You know, that's the most sad about us, you know. You're not able to be a man. You're not able to do everything you want. You know what I'm saying? You're not able to, you know, to train her to be the better wives. You know what I'm saying? You're not able to do anything. You just do nothing. Just wants you to worship her and do what she told you to do. You know what I'm saying? And, she, you know what I mean? They want you to lift her up to make her happy. That's what system is all about. You know what I'm saying? And be honest with you, man, I don't know nothing about what's really going on. I learn about it, listen to other videos. So the spirit told me do this video and just cursing you. Do not marry this type of woman based on the system, because the system, man, that got you stuck on a box, you know what I'm saying? And you know, and this is real, folks. This is real, man. See, that's the reason why I am not married to nobody the base of the system. If I'm married to someone in the base of the system, they're gonna control my life, they're gonna control my money and everything. If I don't do things right with women's, man, I'm out, man. You know what I'm saying? I'm out. And she wanna took all my money and start divorcing me and do what they want, man. That's what system is all about. I am not, you know, the smart is I am not married to nobody based on the system. You know what I'm saying? You know, if you wasn't married to someone the base of the system, she should have been follow your rules and all that stuff, though, you know. But they got a lot of women out there don't want to follow man's rules, you know what I'm saying? They don't want to do that. They want the man to follow the women's rules, you know what I'm saying? There's in no way in the Bible say for the man to follow women's rules, you know what I'm saying? You know, there's no way in the Bible. The man supposed to be in the head, not the tail. The man is the head. Like me, I'm the head. I'm trying to get my baby mama understanding, you know what I'm saying? You know, she understand it, but she want to be over 30. So, oh no, it's never happening. I can't let you be over 30. I'm supposed to be over authority over women's, you know what I'm saying? You know, I asked her to do something, I expect her to do it. You know what I'm saying? If you don't want to do it, I have to let you go. Common sense. Not just be beating on women. No, 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 man. You know what I'm saying? This is real, you know. And most women out there don't want to respect man. They want man to respect her. Talk about most brothers need to earn a respect. You know what I'm saying? You need to respect women. The women will respect you back. Nah, this don't work like that. There's no way in the Bible. And they got some sisters out there don't know what a marriage is, you know. Sister thinks she know about marriage, but she don't know what marriage is all about, you know what I'm saying? Now, let me tell you something about marriage. Like, you go to marriage to buy a ring at the expensive place, like go to the mall and all that stuff to buy expensive ring and all that, you know what I mean? Now, you know, I can't afford it to buy a ring, you know. This ring is so expensive, they want like $14,000, man, to buy golden ring, you know. Because, you know, now they got some ladies out there, she expect the guy to buy her expensive ring, you know what I'm saying? Now, your brothers out there, you don't need to buy a sister a ring, you know what I'm saying? You can't afford it, you can't afford it, though, you know. And she don't understand where you're coming from, you just have to leave her alone, you know what I'm saying? Her problem is, brothers, she wants you to get what she wants you to give her. You see what I'm saying? And that's what white system is all about, though. You know what I'm saying? And get married, you know what I'm saying? Get married to the church. That's the system. That's the one I'm talking about. And you don't need to be part of that stuff, you know what I'm saying? And don't listen to your parents. Don't listen to a church, a mega preachers. Don't listen to kind of people, or even your teachers, even high school, even your job. Don't even listen to them, folks, because, you know what I mean? Come on. They just want to dig in your pocket. You know, I'm trying to explain this the best I can, man. I know it's real, you know, most sisters out there, she expect the guy to buy her a expensive ring. If you spend like $5,000 your whole check to give her a ring, she will love you for it. She going crazy at you. She put a cat on you and all that stuff and start make love for you. But she don't even give a crap. She don't even care about you, bro, because you give all her cash and all that stuff. That's, you know what I mean? That's when you know how it really are. She don't even care about that. She's concerned about your money. She don't even care about you got to pay your own bills. You got to pay your rent and all that. She don't even care about that. She a concern about your money. That's what women's all about, you know. She a concern about your money. If you love your woman so much, you got to give her everything she wants. You see what I'm saying? You got to put money on her because she think you is a payday loan. She think you is a loan. She think you is an ATM machine. Like, something like you got the card, right? You got this like debit or credit card or something, and you stick in the machine and you want to took money, everything you want. Something like you trying to get $500, and you know what I'm saying? You took $500 out the machine and start putting it in your pocket. This is what happened with women's, man, because women, she's concerned about your money. If you really love her so much, you better give her what she wants, okay? And now you're being broke. You're not able to buy nothing. You're not able to eat anything. You're not able to pay your phone bill. You're not able to do anything. Your phone probably going to be off. You see what I'm saying? This is crazy about it. You know what I'm saying? You could try to tell a woman, say, look, baby, I know you're happy, but I'm not happy because I ain't got no money to pay my phone bill. I ain't got no money to pay my car notes, everything. I don't have anything. She just gonna look at you and start grinning your face. Yes, man, this is real, man. She start grinning at you, and she probably gonna give you a $20 to pay your phone bill. She probably give you a $20. Now you know $20 is not enough, man. My gosh, man. See, man, this is crazy, y'all. See, that's the reason why I am not married nobody in the base of the system, you know what I'm saying? If I find me a bride who got God in her life, who really truly love God, man, most sisters, excuse me, most sisters out there who got God in their life, they don't do things like worldly women's do, you know what I'm saying? You got women's out there in Hollywood, they do that kind of stuff. Married to the rich guy. You know, make babies with the rich guy or not. And at the end of the day, she got all that cash with the guy. You know, like he got robbed. She took the whole cash, a case of money, out his ass, man. You know, and she wanna divorce him. You know, she got it, she got it. This brother are simps. Are simps. You see what I'm saying? For real, this is crazy, you know. Is what it is, though. That's how, you know, man, that's how the world we live in, man. You know, cause the white system, man, they really mess people off so badly, man. You know, most ladies out there got that pass by the white man, you know what I'm saying? Cause she wanna do everything she wants, you know, to be authority over man. To fuss at him, start dividing, you know what I'm saying? You know? And most brothers out there, man, they in a hot box. Came to breathe. For real, man. This is real, man. See, this is what happened. Most brothers out there make a stupid, dumb choices to marry the kind of people, the base of the system. That's what happened. That's the reason why our brothers are frustrated, mad, angry, and all that stuff, though, you know what I mean? Because you not making smart choices. You're not even reading the Bible. You don't even put God first. If this is what happened, brothers, you never put God first. And this is what happened. God punishing you. Now you're married to a people. Now you're married to a sister. Don't even have Christ up. Don't even have y'all in their life. Now this is get. You want to marry the wrong woman, the base of the system. Oh my goodness. I got to speak truth about this because the people never heard this stuff like this in church, man. Now even the church people, you know, like pastor, deacon and all that, a bishop. They married to a woman too, the base of the system too. You didn't know that, right? You didn't know that. I'm saying it again. Now they got some preachers out there, the mega preachers, you know, the mega Christians. I mean, a pagan Christian, but I'm gonna talk about the mega preachers. You know, the house niggas out there, man, in church, man. You know, they're married to a wife. You know, the base of the system too. You know what I'm saying? You didn't know that, right? That's why I'm telling you right now. You know, I've been to church every single Sunday, man. But I'm out of church. I'm not going there no more, you know. I used to go to church every single Sunday. I see what's going on. And they got some, you know, pastors out there, be a lawyer to a wife, you know what I'm saying? And, you know, they married the base of the system. They took money out the pastor pocket. And, you know what I'm saying? And most, you know, preachers out there, they don't see none of that. You see what I'm saying? This is real. And I'm going to go ahead and just talk about something else, okay? Now, y'all brothers out there, you know, being divorced by a wife, you know that, you know what I'm saying? And, you know, anyway, I'm not going to talk about that, though, you know? Then they got some ladies out there, you know, divorces, you know, divorce man and go to the next man, you know, and start kissing the man in the mouth. You know, and most brothers out there, most brothers she with, new brothers and she with, he don't even know her mouth is tastes like dicks. You see what I'm saying? Because she already sucked the first man off already. And, you know, the guy just kissed his wife in the mouth. That's germs, you know what I'm saying? Because he had no clue. She already sucked the man off. She kissed she kissed the first man in the mouth. And now she want to kiss the next guy. You know what I'm saying? And that's nasty. That's nasty. You know what I'm talking about, okay? Let me show you an example. Something like my baby mama, you know, had sex with Corey and kissing him on the mouth and all that stuff. Now she trying to kiss me. I say, I smell booty, I smell something, you know what I'm saying? Why you wanna kiss me? You already had sex with a guy already, though. That's germs, you know what I'm saying? You know, and you know exactly what I'm talking about. Some women, I'm just using my baby mama example, you know what I'm saying? And they got some women out there are doing that, you know, to suck the first man off and give it to them, and had sex with another man and start kissing the man in the mouth. And, you know, she already got sucked already, though. You know what I'm saying? That's nasty, though. You know what I'm saying? That's ridiculous, man. Most women out there are sick in the head. You know, most men are not, they're not thinking, you know, or they just don't care. You know, they want to kiss the woman already in the mouth, and she already sucked a cum already. That's disgusting, man. You know, that's disgrace, man. You know, let's start with marriage, man. You know, your brothers out there, man, y'all need to really, really, really need to wake up, man. Stop. You need to stop marrying this type of women in base of the system, man. You know, you need to find someone who respect you and love you and honor you. You know what I'm saying? And, you know, if you marry the base of the system and she really cares about you, that's a totally different story. But the best is, brother, you don't need to marry a type of system, a type of sister, a black woman or any kind, and based of the system. You don't need to marry that kind of woman like that, you know. If you do, you want her in the hot box, and she want to take advantage of you. She don't want you to tell her nothing. She wants you to do this to her. She wants you to respect her. She wants you to honor her, just like the children obey their parents. You don't need to live like that. You know what I'm saying? Your church is yours, man, you know. And that's the reason why I'm doing videos. I am not married to no women. It's the base of the system. No way, Jose. You know, if I find me a good bride who really respect me, love me who I am, to, you know, to honor me, you know, like the Bible says, everything could be cool, you know what I'm saying? You need a woman to follow your way, not her way. You know what I'm saying? You need a woman to honor you, to follow your way, because, you know, to show her, to treat her, and, you know, to treat her and train her to be a good wife. You know what I'm saying? You need a good woman to respect you. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, of course, you got to respect her too, but she need to respect you first, then you respect her back. This is all about, you know what I'm saying? Y'all spend money, pay bills on each other. You know what I mean? That was good though, because me and my girl, we spend money on each other all the time. You know what I'm saying? Me and my girl spend money on each other. You know, I take her out to eat. She take me out to eat. I take her to the Joe Corral Shack, whatever it is, to eat crawfish. I take her out to eat. I spend like $53. $54 to buy a crawfish. You know what I'm saying? I buy her a crawfish. I buy my own crawfish. I take her out to eat. I spend my money on her. And also, she spend my money on me, though. That's husband and wife. It's all about, though. You know what I'm saying? And a lot of people, they don't do none of that stuff. You know what I'm saying? And, you know, and you want the wife to respect you, to love you, to honor you. That's in the word of, that's what the word of God said. And the sad about it is, sister don't want to do none of that stuff. She wants you to follow her way. It's not gonna work like that. You know what I'm saying? You know. And now she wants you to marry. She want to marry you the base of the system. No. She wants you to marry her the base of the system. She wants you to follow her way. She gonna take the money out of your pocket. She want to do everything you. She wants you to do everything. She won't give all her cash. It's not gonna work. She don't love you for it. I'm telling you. If you marry the base of the system, she not gonna love you. She wanna use you up. Like she suck you, like she trying to devour you. You know what I'm saying? And she look at you and she think you don't know how to be a man. She think you is an empty cup. You nothing. Okay, and you don't need none of that. You don't need to marry kind of people like that. You need people to respect you. You need a woman to respect you, love you, honor you, you know that. And that's what I need. You know what I'm saying? I'm trying to tell my baby mama, I said, look, you need to respect me, love me. You love me, you need to do what I say. If you don't do what I say, I had to let you go immediately and go back with that woman beater. I tell her that. You know, and she got quiet, you know. And that's all I gotta be saying, man. Take heed for this message. This is your boy, Jonah. I am out. Peace.
Yeah.